Hello. Welcome back to my stream. Today's gonna be a short one, because I've started quite late. So we're gonna be attempting the minimalist kind of aesthetic, which, I'll be honest, I'm not entirely sure what that entails. We're gonna attempt it anyway. I think I'm gonna almost do like a studio apartment kind of feel. It depends on the house though, because the houses that we have been getting recently, they are now too, what's it called? There's like two bedrooms in some of them, so I don't know if we can do the studio apartment feel, but we'll see what we can do. My other screen is threatening to turn off. Give me a second. They thought. Okay, we're good. Just now, obviously, it's summertime. And it is currently 23 degrees, so it's very hot, very, very hot. But I had my fan on, but my mic was picking up, so I've had to keep the fan off. So I am using a green light to hopefully hide the fact that I'm going to be bright red by the end of the stream, you know? Because green's supposed to counterbalance red, so we're seeing if that's going to work, you know? But we'll see. I'm already starting to overheat, and I literally just turned my fan off 2 minutes ago. So you know, should be fine. I do have some things to talk about today with regards to last week and what happened with the streams and stuff like that. But I think we'll get the game up first and we'll start getting into it, and then I'll start to talk. So let's get the game up. Okay, let me move this over here. Okay, now I'm also hoping that the music isn't too loud, because when was it? It was the, no, it's not even too loud, too quiet. Was it? Hold on, brain farts. The sound for GTA was really, really low, so I do need to turn that up for the next GTA stream. I think my last stream, the music was too loud. I don't know, one of the streams was too loud, so I have turned it down slightly. With the hopes that it's going to be fine. Now, last week we had our house flipper stream. On the Monday, went pretty well, I think, if I remember correctly. And then it came to, whoa, okay, what's this? Hacker Loft. These are some new houses, right? That Hacker Loft, I've not seen that before. But for the Sims stream, it started fine. We ran for an hour, and then I left to go feed my cat, and for some reason the BRB screen is like cursed. So as soon as I came back and transferred it from the BRB screen, the whole thing just stopped streaming, which I'm not quite sure why. Okay. See, I wish it told you how many rooms. We've been over this before, but they don't tell you how many rooms it is. But I'm assuming there's two bedrooms, so I don't know about the studio apartment feel. But yeah, so my stream cut out with that happening. And in order for me to like restart my stream, I had to completely shut down my entire computer and reset everything, and then load everything back up. So I just decided to just, I wasn't feeling it to do all that stuff again. So I figured that this week it's to be a GTA stream, but I will do I'll start with an hour of the Sims, just because you've missed an hour of the Sims from last week, and then we'll just do an hour of racing. I do have some other ideas to do, but I think we'll start them next time. With GTA. Now, with regards to the Thursday streams, I was all ready to do them and stuff like that. It was like I had done the GTA stream on a Thursday, so I knew that it was possible to do it on that day that I could stream. But I ended up being outside all day until like 7 o'clock at night, and I normally stream like 8 or 9, so it was a little late. I got back, and we had decided that we were going to go on, originally, okay, the plan was we were just going to go, or was it, we were going to go for a picnic, don't know if I want to give too much away, obviously it was location wise, we were just going to go to a place and we were going to have a picnic and, you know, just chill and stuff like that. And then we decided we were going to go camping. So that, oh, we were planning all this on the Thursdays. So this was like, took all night. Once we got home, this took all night. There's still a piece of cobweb in here or set in the house. Okay, I think I got it. So we were hunting for, oh, that's trees. We were hunting for a campsite that we could like literally leave the next day to on the Friday. So we'd found a campsite and we had like packed and stuff like that. So I ended up missing the Thursday stream because I was just planning stuff. We ended up not going camping in the end though, because we got the email in the morning saying that they were fully booked. So we had to rethink of our plan. So we went, we just did attempt a picnic on the Saturday instead. But that's the reason how I was live on Thursday. I was just a busy day, essentially. But this Thursday I should be live. You know, fingers crossed at least. Okay, so this house actually has the glass door, whereas the last one didn't. I am just going to delete everything as we go along, obviously. It's just a lot easier. There's something here. Okay, wait, no. Okay, it was just that. But yeah, this Thursday stream should actually go on for once. I will probably be playing the two games that I've been mentioning that I'm potentially going to play. I will probably play one of them for sure. Things are just hectic. Life just gets in the way of some things. But that's okay. I will still obviously do my Monday and Wednesday streams. I feel as if as long as I do them, I'm fine. Just because I think I'm seeing like Thursday as like an extra day if I can squeeze in. I do want to stream more. I do like streaming. So we'll see. But yeah, I do have plans for GTA, because what I want to do is, at least reach individual, of course. Like obviously what I want to do is the driving, but with Discord, I'm not quite the greatest at the racing. So I figured, oops, that what I want to do is like basically keep causing chaos, essentially. Just keep annoying the police, just shooting random locals and stuff like that and seeing if the police respond, and then getting a chase that way, you know, test the driving skills that way instead of in races. Because I feel like with it all being set routes, it kinda, I'm not the greatest at driving in that way. But if it's just random and I get to control where to go, I feel like I'd be a bit better. So we can test that way. But we won't do that this week. We'll do this the next time I'm streaming. Here comes my cat. I was gonna lock my door, but I have a feeling she would have just killed me if I did that. Oh my goodness, there's so many balls down here. Okay, let me just sell everything. But yeah, that's what's been going on. That's why there was no stream on Thursday. I apologize. I won't always be like that. I will eventually be able to do the 3 days streams without having some sort of issue. And just pray for no tech issues, really. That's kind of what fucks me up the most. Is tech issues kind of puts you down a little. Just the same things happening over and over again. It seems to be every time I do like the months stuff. So when I did like the 1 month, the 2 months, the 3 months on Twitch, my stream would always cut out. Something would happen, like major, than just the usual little things that happens. So that's getting a little annoying because I can't upload then. So it was the first month live stream. It was, what went wrong with that one? I think it just cut out. Then the second one, there was no sound for an hour, which I did not know. And then literally the one I just did there on the Wednesday, the whole thing just went. The whole stream just stopped. So I don't know if I'm gonna start titling my things 2 months on Twitch, 3 months on Twitch and stuff. Because that also seems to be cursed for me as well. As my BRB screen. You know? There's something here, where is it? Okay. Weak. There's something here. Okay, and then is this on this side or the other side? I think that's maybe actually on the other side. The whole thing just went poof. Yeah, okay, so we do have 2 bedrooms. We may need to rethink the whole minimalist idea. Well, we'll still do the minimalist idea. We just need to rethink of the studio apartment idea I had. We'll see how much space we've got. Oops. Oh my goodness, come on. But yeah. That's what's been going on. I of course have my cat now to accompany me for this stream. She's a little off the camera, I believe, yeah. So you can't see her, but you'll probably end up seeing her at some point when she jumps in the way. I keep forgetting about windows because the last couple of houses we've done, the windows have been fine. So I gotta remember that's still a thing. My cat's following the little squeegee on the other screen. Okay. Is this the whole house actually? It is? Okay. So what could we do? Excuses. I don't know if I'd want to knock down that wall and just make this whole thing one room and then make this something. I'm not sure what I would make it. It's the only thing. Done. Let's sell the lights as well. We'll leave that door on. But we'll change the other ones because the other ones are a mess. That's just a shadow. Hmm. that was this one we were thinking, right? My cat's now in the way of everything. There we go. No, not that. Not that. Demolish. Should we knock down this wall? And make this whole thing just... all of it. You know what? Why not? Go for it. Don't usually demolish things. We might as well. Just YOLO. Such a dead term. Just gotta make sure I don't accidentally knock down the wrong wall, that's all. There we go. So we have all of this now. There's a vent there. Okay. Oh my goodness. Let me. There we go. Okay. So this is our kitchen living room. Bedroom, because we are kind of going to make it a studio, but we're going to make it minimalist. And I think when I think minimalist, I think monochrome for some reason. So I do as well. So we're going to have a black and white theme with maybe a splash of color. You know, I think what we need to do first is get the plaster, because there is a lot of holes in this house. We'll just look for all the spots. Okay. One up here. Is that it? Okay. Move it elsewhere. I'm starting to overheat already. This summer heat is killer. Okay, do we have any other spots? Or are we good? I think we're good actually. Okay. Now, do I do a wallpaper? I could maybe do a grazed tone wallpaper, and then the other wall's white. And I kinda like the triangles, but I like this one. Maybe a bit of a darker grey, you know? Maybe that one. That one could work. I don't know how many packets we're gonna need, so we'll get 4. Just cause I feel like it's probably right. And with minimalist, we don't need to have like everything covered with knickknacks as well. So not a ton of clutter. So it should be a relatively cheap house to renovate. But we'll see. Oops. Honestly, wallpaper is the easiest thing to put on walls. And it's so much quicker than tiles. Okay, I didn't need 4 packets. Yeah, no. But can I stack this? No, I can't. Dang it. Okay. We have our one well done. Now let's get some white paint and do the rest. Okay, let's see. Walls. Pits. I need a large tub for sure. Go do this whole room. I gotta be careful with first ones. What? Did it not fill up the roller? I'm confused. Okay. Yeah, we'll install the radiators after. Did I clean the windows in here? I think it is. See, I went on my Switch for the first time in a while the other day, and I looked at the Househopper game obviously just to see if there was like any new updates, you know, because there's like so much more content for obviously the PC than there was for the Switch, so I thought maybe they'd caught it up, but they haven't. It's still just the same stuff since they first released it on the Switch, which is kind of disappointing. But hopefully they will eventually let it catch up to have the same content. See, I think the workshop would be fun to have on the Switch. I need to go raid the workshop again. I've still got just the stuff I did for the first time I downloaded it. The first time I looked at it. And it's still just like Pokemon stuff. Okay. See, I feel like this room's too long. We're just gonna have to make it work. If you could do platforms, it'd be good. That could be fun. See, I'm gonna think when we do a black hardwood on the floor. I don't know, I feel like that would help to contrast some things. Nearly done with the paint. And then we'll start looking for furniture that makes this place look kind of minimalist. So I'd say like metal things, I guess. I'm not entirely sure. I should have probably googled stuff beforehand, but I didn't. I literally came up with the idea like a little bit just before I started streaming, so there was no time to research what minimalists look like. Okay, Let's sell this. Let's put down the floor, then the radiators, just so that we have the placement of what we can put down. Okay. This stuff. Yeah, I say that's pretty good. Looking pretty minimalist to me, you know, pretty monochrome. Yeah. So I think the kitchen should be over here. The living room splits up the two rooms. I think that's gonna work the best for this. So I think we need some lights and some radiators. Oops. Honestly, one thing you don't need right now is radiators. Having this radiator is gonna cause some issues with kitchen counters, though. That's the only issue. Yeah, so I'll have to think about that. Woo! Shivers. I get goosebumps now. Great. Okay. Oh yeah, lights. Ceiling lights. I think we'll just go for the bars. These ones, I think. So what we'll just do, we'll just do a bunch of them. And as we all know, I don't do exact placements. So we'll just put some down as we see fit, you know? There we go, plenty of lighting in here. I guess I can have a ladder effect, right? Okay, so I guess we'll put the counters along here then. Okay, so let's start with the corner piece, because it's the easiest. Okay, so furniture, kitchen. We may not need to edit the stuff this time. I don't know if I want to use the darker one or the lighter one. Does he have purple or violet? Oh, that's kind of nice. Yeah, no, maybe we use the darker one just to have contrast. Just because the wall's light. Just get in a place now. Okay. What next? Put some drawers on, why not? Then we'll look for the oven. There it is. Okay, then we'll do another, just one of these. Oh no, that's like a sidey one. Where's just the normal ones? That seemed weird. Yeah, we'll do one of these. That's what we'll do. Do one of these. Okay, then we'll do the sink. And then we'll do a little one to end it. Yeah, I feel like we're kind of bringing this a little over too much, but that's okay. We'll figure something out. That's fine. Make it up as we go along, as we do. Okay, and then one, the little one. Oh my goodness, please. Oh, okay. So I don't know if we want to put top counters up. I feel like we kind of want to make it. We want to make it minimalist, so I think maybe just leave it. Maybe we'll put some of the rack stuff on the walls. I think we'll get this double one just to go here at the corner. And that should be us. I think we can fit the little one again. Okay, there we go. There's our kitchen. Let's get a fridge. I just want a normal fridge, please. Thank you. There we go. See, I don't know that I want to put things above. So I don't. Okay. I think we could fit a table here. Okay. So we went to dining room. See, the only thing is there's never like small tables. I want just a small table. But they all are quite large. So I don't like this one. This one is pretty. And it's not actually that big. I feel like it could work. Maybe move it over slightly. More central, you know? Yeah, I feel like that could work. Okay, let's look for some chairs. Oh, maybe these ones. And hope that they actually fit. I know that there's not a lot of space under these tables. There we go. It's really no color. Maybe we'll add some color, you know? It just looks a little depressing at the moment. So what we're gonna want is we're gonna want accessories, right? Kitchen. Yeah. So we'll add a little color, you know? This isn't really color. Maybe we'll go with... I don't know that I like the blue, to be honest. Yeah, we'll add these in. Just to brighten things up a little. I suppose a little bit of orange ain't gonna hurt. Maybe orange can be our accent. We'll just stick a drying rack in, obviously, just because. You know what? I have placemats that are colourful. Let's use them. Roses. don't know if these are gonna fit. Will you fit across from each other? Just. Sure. There we go, it adds a little bit more color. We'll put like a plate and stuff like that down. This is me adding in a lot more detail than I should. Wait, there, the voice crack. But, oh well. You know what? We'll add some blue. This is some color now. Whoops. Wrong button. Oh, wrong button again. That's what I wanted. I wanted to turn it sideways. There we go. And we'll add the toaster in as well. All of this stuff is from the what's it called? The warehouse? The workshop. Okay. Now let's get plates. Should we go with red plates as well? I feel like it just makes sense. Okay, now let's precision. There we go. That's not looking too bad. There we go, there's our kitchen. We need to add something there. Maybe furniture is best. Wait. A bookshelf? Yeah, I think that'd work. It just helps a little with the emptiness of that kind of corner, you know? You know what, we'll get a trash can, we'll put the trash can next to it. Yeah, I don't know why the bin isn't there. Is it here? Yeah, they are, okay. I'll get one of these ones. There we go. There's our kitchen, our minimalist kitchen, I suppose. Yeah, I said short stream. This has already been 45 minutes. We've just done the kitchen. Okay, let's do the bedroom part now. Next. Oh wait, no, I should have stayed on that, right? I don't know. Okay. See, I don't know what type of bed I want. Maybe this one. I do like this one. We'll add some colour in with the beds. And I know you can get divider thingies, so maybe we'll try with that. Okay, let's get some bedside cabinets. Do you get this one in white? You do. Because I do like these are kind of cute. I'll just get another one. There we go. Okay. The only thing is the living room. I think I'm gonna need to do TV stands. I think that's what I'm gonna need to do. Rather than putting it on the walls, I don't think we've got space on the walls. Okay, let's get a dresser. We'll pop you over here. And we'll get a wardrobe as well. See if there's a matching one. Is it that one? Is that similar? Maybe. For some reason it won't fit. Oh no, that's far too big then. We may just have to forget about the wardrobe. I don't know that we're gonna have one that matches. Or that doesn't take up a lot of room. So maybe we center this one more instead. Pray. Plain bedroom. Hello. Welcome. I think we'll add some mirror. I think we'll add a mirror. It's an accessories, right? No, it's in decor. I want to add. See, is this a big long mirror? I hope so. No. They need bigger mirrors, that's for sure. Maybe this one. No, that's still pretty much the same size, but oh well. Okay, we'll look for the divider thingies now. So I think. See, they're here, it's gonna be. Yeah, they're over there. These things. I feel like this will work. But what kind of decor do we have? Well, we do have the red and blue bed, so maybe that. Oh no, we don't. I changed it. Never mind. Maybe we'll just go grey and white. So like stick that there. And then maybe another one? I don't know, I'm experimenting with this at the moment. Like this is the bedroom area kind of thing. I don't know, I suppose it could work. And we'll do like a little living room area. So I do need a TV unit is what we need to look for now. I don't know. Well, we'll see how it goes. See if we leave it like that or not. Okay, living room. Now I know that for some reason the TV units are in the shelves section. Which is a little weird, but sure. Okay. I don't know, I kind of like the look of this one when we buy it. Other way. And it does match the other furniture in the other room as well. So I suppose it works. I'm looking for electrics. Yeah, we want stand-in TV. And we want it to go on here. I'm hoping it actually. Oh, it's not gonna fit on this one. Damn it! Well, back to square one. I like that one as well. But it's just not gonna work. room at the ships. I think we may just have to use this. So we use it in the white instead. See, I think we'll add colourful curtains and windows to the place. Colourful curtains and blinds to the place, and it should help. It'll liven up a little bit, because it is kind of dull. I don't know, I was trying something, that's all. TV, where are you? There you are. Okay, you fit on here now, that's good. Okay, so I think we need to go for chairs. So I think we need chairs instead of a couch. Not much space left for that. So let's have a look at the chairs. Or maybe beanbags. We could do beanbags. You know, add in the colour through that way, kind of thing. I think I kind of want to do that. And I do like the blue. Have some beanbags, yeah. okay, now there's other ones. At the very bottom, this one, the poof. What other color do we go for? Maybe the purple one, yeah. Why not? Alright, so I think I'll move everything over slightly. Come on. Like that. Maybe that's a little better. So you get your big ass kitchen, your dining room, a comfy little corner with a TV, and then the bedroom if you slide past. I feel like it's not that bad. Now let's add in a little bit of extra detail and then we'll move on to the other rooms. Okay. So we need decorations. We'll add some plants. But we want the small ones. See, I don't know how small these are. If they are small. Oh, they are. Okay, right. Let's get a colour that goes with our theme. We have red as our theme in here, so... A little glowy plant should work. There we go. Okay. Alright, we'll get that black plant pot. Just pop you there. There we go. I think we'll set some books here. Which means the accessories I have to go through instead. I believe. Yeah. Get ourselves some books. I don't know, I just feel like it looks right. Let's see what else. Should we put some sunglasses down? Suppose it's like a dressing area, so why not? There we go. Specialized items. Alright, okay. Maybe we add a box. Sure. Wait, that's supposed to be checkered, is it not? It's a little weird. Okay. No, entirely sure what's going on, but okay. We'll do that. Okay. There we go. It's a little bit bare. And we did want to add some curtains, and I believe we can fit curtains in the bedroom at least. So let's go. Windows. I don't know, I kinda like the reds, but we will do the pole black. Why is it not gonna fit? Oh, it's the long ones. Okay, where's the short ones then? These ones? No. Okay, maybe that is my short ones. Okay, yeah, no, there's not short versions of them. So we just need to go for this, which is quite bright, but I suppose it will work. There we go. Okay, and we'll add them on this one as well. Oh, it will work. Okay, I wasn't sure if it was gonna work. There we go. Oh wait, I think I know why it worked. I put the narrow ones on instead of the wide ones. But it does work. So you know what, we're gonna leave it. We're gonna just leave it alone. Okay, so we have purple and blue here. So okay, so we're gonna need to go for a blind in here. This place is just gonna be full of all sorts of colours, don't you? Okay. Sure. Oh, okay, the full seam has been red and blue. I didn't realize that that wasn't intentional. Okay, I know we're not gonna get curtains in here, that's something. So I think we will just do blinds on all of these. Last one, and then we can move on to the next room. There we go. It doesn't look too bad. Okay, now I got to still figure out what I want to do with this room here. I don't know. I suppose we'll do. My computer's overheating, I can hear it. We'll start with here. Okay, let's see what colors of tiles we got. Maybe we just go for these, the good old fashioned tiles. And we'll just do all walls like this. I have a feeling I need way more than that. Oh yeah, probably. Because of the windows. Ooh. I have a cat disturbing me at the moment. I fed her not that long ago. She's just being innocent for the sake of being innocent. See, there's two windows in here, so it's going to take up a lot of tiles just for that. Which is a real pain that it doesn't just go all the way up. Like, fine, fair enough, make you do different tiles or like in the inside of the windowsill, but not at the top of the window. Should just all count as one. Yeah, I'm going to need way more tiles than I thought I did. I've also learned from my mistakes that if the cat's meowing, don't leave. Because my stream always seems to disappear on me when I do. So yeah, you're just gonna have to wait until I'm finished. Which shouldn't be too long, maybe about half an hour. We need lots more tiles. Yeah, okay, I'm gonna need at least two more packets. I don't know what I'm gonna do in here. I think I will just do a standard bathroom in here, honestly. It's probably just the easiest. But the other room, I am thinking, we usually do gaming rooms, I am just thinking about just doing it. Please don't sit on the keyboard. My cat's currently sitting on the keyboard, which is not good.
Oi!
Come here! Do you mind? Did. I don't even know if you can hear her. She's just been a nuisance. Watch yourself. Trying to figure out a way to sit on the desk.
Oi! Stop it!
Oh my goodness. Come over here, you dafty. Come sit over here. Tail and face, thank you. Yeah, okay, she's just causing some issues. Okay, let's look for floor tiles. Oh, no, tiles. We might just do the white tiles. If I could see past the cat, that is. She's in attack mode at the moment. Okay, so that brightened up a little bit. Okay. Now let's fit the radiator.
Hmm.
Okay, we'll do the shower first. Where's it going? Here? Okay, here. Okay. We'll fit this first. See, I don't know if we're gonna fit the corner shower, that's the only thing. Yeah, we'll try, I suppose. You know. Oi, get up. Stop moaning. Oh my goodness. I'm hoping that she's not going to disturb anything with the stream because she is lying on the keyboard at the moment. Move. Don't stream and have a cat. It doesn't work out very well. Okay, I think I'm gonna need to have the square one. Don't stand on the keyboard. Stop it! Yeah, I think I need the square one. She's pushing all sorts of buttons. See, why is it not... Oh, wait, hold on. Oh, no, I keep pushing the wrong button. Why is it not working? I don't know why it's not working. Oh, wait, we had it. There, okay, finally. Okay. Then we need toilets. I'm melting at the moment. Holy crap. Why is it about to be so warm in here? Okay. And then a sink. And then we're done with this room. And then I think I'll just quickly do up the other room. Because I'm melting and my cat's being a pain in the ass. So I do got to fix some things. Ooh. It's actually pretty nice. We should do grey doors. Yeah, that works. Okay. There we go. Pretty basic bathroom. We'll quickly add a little mirror. And we should be good to go. Letter mirror and a towel, I suppose. You know, just spruce up a little bit. Okay. We'll do the one with the light. Okay, and then I think it's actually gonna be an accessories. Yeah. Whoops. Bathroom. What color do we go for? We have been using blues and reds throughout the house, so we'll maybe just stick to that. I'll put that there. And then we'll put, you know what, we'll put this stuff from this one in. No, it's not there. Where is the stuff bathroom? There we go. Okay, we have a toilet roll holder and a toilet brush. Let's pop all this down there. There we go. So there's our bathroom. We do need fix out here as well. But yeah. Okay, let's quickly do this room. It's gonna 10:30 at night. so I gotta pick up the pace a little. Wallpaper. I did find that this was in nice colours, so you know what, I'm gonna use this because I do like this. And I think that wall there is very nice. Okay, we need another packet. That's okay. Okay. And then I think I'm gonna do a grey paint for the rest of the walls. Just because we already have our black and white here. Okay, so let's find our grey paint. Okay, thankfully the cat's not leaving. Disaster's over for a little bit until she decides to come back and sit on the keyboard again. Okay, so we need a grey, a nice grey. Not that one. I think maybe the silver one actually. I think that one could work. It's a little browny tones. I think it's kind of the best we're gonna get. Yeah, they all kind of seem brown toned, but I think I like the lighter version than the darker one. So let's just go with that. Let's see. That doesn't look brown on, at least, which is good. Oh, I didn't clean the windows in here. Okay, I'll do that. Oh, our radiator has to go here. That's going to cause me some issues. Because I did want to fit a desk there. So maybe we just get rid of the fixing for the radiator from there. We just have no radiator. Honestly, my go-to at this point is just to make like the spare rooms gaming rooms, because they're just the easiest, because there is so much gaming equipment that you can just put them all on. And I did download a bunch of consoles as well that I can add in, and we have an arcade as well, so we can make this look proper. This room's not gonna look minimalist. But that's okay. I think we'll put carpet down in this room. I just gotta figure out which one. There we go. Grey room. Okay, clean the windows quickly. And then we'll clean this one. There we go. Okay, and we're gonna sell this and also this. Just so we can put our desk there. Okay, let's look for a carpet. Okay. Floors. Coverings, I suppose. Should we go for a grey carpet? Maybe this dark grey. Sure, we'll give this a shot. I suppose it works. We can always put down a rug if we wanted to. Okay, so let's get like a really big desk. Office. Okay, Now we're not gonna get a corner desk because I do want to get what are they called? Shelves. and put gaming consoles down it. You know what, I think that colour is actually gonna work. I think that's a little too small. It's the same desk, right? Yep. Oops. Wrong button. I don't know what's a big desk. Is this one a big desk? Not really. None of them are big desks. Maybe we need to go for a dining table instead. I feel like they are going to be much bigger. Because they are longer. So you've got this one that's kind of narrow but long. Yeah, I feel like that works more as a desk. Okay. Now what we want to do is we want to find things that you can stack on. So it's the living room. Shelves. We want like many versions of these. Are these many versions? No, they're not. I want short ones. How big are these? No, they're the same. Maybe we just use these instead then. Oh, these are hangers. Oh gosh. Is there not smaller ones than this? Well, standy ones, I mean. Oh yeah, there is. I don't know, I suppose it works. Just have those sitting there. Okay, now let's go to electronics and then go to entertainment. Okay, and we'll just get the smaller monitors because the other ones are so expensive. Like, look at that, it's 1,000. There's a small anime jump. Jesus. Like, how big is this? Jeez. Do we go for it? It's like 1,000. Okay, why not? And we'll just get the other ones as the reading. Like the chat and such. Put one there and we'll put one at the other side and we'll have it flipped. Okay, and yeah, we'll have that like that. There we go. Okay, now we need a keyboard. Put you down there. We'll have, see the anime one doesn't work so well. Like the mouse mat. It won't let me put the mouse on it because it's so small in comparison. So we will just use this one instead. Because the mouse seems to be massive. I'm not quite sure why. Oh yeah, turn on all the lights, please. That's meant to have lights on it, does it? Oh, okay. It's a little lackluster, not gonna lie. Okay, and we'll put the mic. Yep, over here. And the headset. Sitting next to it. Like that's, there we go, that's pretty, pretty big gaming setup. Oh yeah, we need the computer. I forgot about the computer. And then, I suppose I was wondering what we could put here. We can put the computer here. I'll turn on the lights for that. Okay, now we are going to go to here. And then add some game systems. So we'll give them a switch. Should pop you there. Give them a Game Boy, why not? Can just be sitting there. We're gonna set this kind of city consoles in these shelves if it'll let me. Like that. And then we'll put the GameCube on this one. There we go. I feel like that works. We put maybe, there was another one, this one. We'll pop you on top. There we go. And we'll look for the anime dolls and stuff like that now as well. We never put the snares on. We'll add you there. There we go. And it even comes with a controller, that one. Where is... Okay, maybe it's not in here. Where is it gonna be? Accessories? No, not that. Decoration then. Okay, yeah. So let's put Monica. We'll have her sitting threatening you. If you're not playing good in the games. We'll have Miku. Oh, that one was quite actually expensive. Sheesh. Can she sit on top of the computer? I wanna know that. She can. We'll have her on the computer, why not? So I'm not gonna lie, I don't know who some of these people are. These figures, I don't know who they are. Let me up. We're just gonna pop these up here. I don't know what they are. They look like they could be Funkos. But I don't know the characters of them. I think it's JoJo's Bizarre Adventures, but I've never watched it actually. Clarify. Okay, right, we will get a light. We need a light. Oh my goodness, my hand. You know, we'll stick one of these behind us, why not? Oh Jesus, that's a little too big. Hold on, let's get a small one. See how big that is. Still pretty big, but sure. Okay, now let's get a proper light that goes on the ceiling. Let's ceiling. Maybe we'll get one of these. Maybe we need two. I think we actually need two, so let's buy another one. Where's the other side of the room? There's that. Okay. There we go. I feel like that's not bad. We need to add a chair in, and then a couch in the background, and we should be good to go for this room at least. Furniture, office, and we'll just get this chair. We'll go for red, why not? Pop you there, and then we'll get ourselves a wee couch to go here. Oops. I'll move this up slightly. What am I looking for? Living room. Since we don't have a couch in the living room, we'll just have a couch in the game room instead. Maybe we'll go for these ones, you know? The little chill spot. Maybe we'll get one of these and we'll get a poof. Or a beanie, at least that's what it's called. But it's called a poof on this game. Right, a poofy. Armchairs. Yeah, poof. There we go, and we'll put the arcade machine here. Why not? Why not? Might as well. While we're here. Let's see. Oops, not this one. This one. I'm just gonna pop you here. There we go. There's the gaming room done. Okay, and now we need to renovate in here. So there's a light already in here, which is good. I think we're gonna go with the whole place as flower wallpaper. Because there is a flower wallpaper that I liked when we were looking for the other ones. This one. I did like this one, this looked pretty. This one. Okay, I think we maybe need 3 packets. Okay, let's go. Oopsies. Oh, are we gonna need more than 3 actually? Oh. Maybe. We'll see. Oh no, we should be good. We're good. There we go. You know what, we'll stick one here and one here as well. Why not? Okay. Now let's look at the floatings. See, I don't want to go white for floor or a black floor. Maybe we have to go for carpet. Then this one seems dark, but not too dark. Hopefully, at least. Yeah, it's a little lighter than the black floating. Okay, here we go. I don't know what I want to put in here. Let's see. Oops. Let's get a little welcome mat. My voice, I'm losing my voice. Okay. There we go. Is there a little section for the hallway? I think there is, actually. Yeah, there is, okay. I think we'll have like the metal one. I do like the metal one. I'll just pop you here. And it does, they do seem to always like to have a mirror in here as well for some reason. So maybe we'll just stick a mirror in. Wrong one. Mirror. And it's this one. You know what? We could have used that mirror in here, actually. I might do that. Oh, whoops. I didn't mean that. We want to sell this one first, then select that one. We're going to rotate it. There we go. That's much better. Okay, so let's add on all the doors now, because that's us done. Okay. Doors. So I suppose we'll go with the white doors. Okay, so this is our kitchen, living room, dining room, bedroom, kind of studio effect. This is our bathroom. I'm gonna add the door on. I should have clicked by many. There we go. Okay, then we have the gaming room. Come in the gaming room. See, I don't want to add blinds, obviously, because I've put things on the window, but I think blinds actually might work. Hold on. What colour are we going for? Are we going with the purples? I think so. I think maybe more of that colour. Okay. Let me assemble, please. There we go. So you don't have double blend to these, so you can just pop two together, and there we go. Ah, there we go. So our gaming room with a bunch of equipment, some anime figures, you know, whole shebang. Okay, our little welcome hallway. Put your jackets down. Check yourself in the mirror. Put your feet, and then we'll put down the number one. Oh! Hello! Thank you so much for the donation. If, did that go through? Yeah. I didn't hear any alert for that. Sorry. But hello. What are we looking for? We're looking for the door. I'll have to check through the alerts for that. Not quite sure why that didn't go through. Okay. Is this still gonna fit? Oh yeah, it does. There we go. And that's it. So that's the whole house. I don't know if we should we yeah we should maybe switch this out for the white one. Hello. What is that behind you two? Welcome to the stream. We're actually gonna finish then. We're just adding in the doors. I think this is the right way. There we go. Okay. There we go. Okay. Now we're gonna sell it. Gonna put it up for auction. Okay, so we're getting a 21k profit. I think that should be good. I need to remember which one's the X button. Oh, nope. This is what happens when you use a PlayStation controller, but the controls are Xbox. You end up pushing all the wrong buttons. Need my Xbox controller for reference there. Honestly, this heat is pretty killer. Okay. For some reason the music just got loud all of a sudden. I'm not quite sure why. But let me just do some things. Where is the mouse? Oh no, I've lost my mouse again. Okay. Okay, for some reason, I don't know. The donation, it should have went through, but there was no notification. So let me just make sure. I've never gotten donations before, so this is a trial and error moment. Should have went through though. I think it's just a holding period or something. How do I go back off of this? You know what, this is probably just the easiest to do this. I did not mean to do that. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this stream today. I will be live again on Wednesday. Hold on, I'm doing some stuff on the other screen just to make sure. I'll be live on Wednesday again, where I said we'd do the 1 hour of the Sims Sunset. Don't know why that's okay. Maybe it's just not went through yet because the stream's not ended. So this thing's a little weird. Yeah, but we'll be live on. We'll be live on Wednesday with the Sims 4, and then we're gonna do GTA as well. Just because it's supposed to be our GTA game, our GTA day, but because our stream kind of fucked up last time, we're just gonna do both. But yeah, and then Thursdays, I should hopefully be live. We'll see if we can actually make it this week for the 3 day streams. But yeah. Anyway, I'll see you guys on Wednesday with an extreme. Thank you so much to anyone that joined in. Thanks for the donation. I'll search through just to find where that was and why the notification didn't come up. But yeah, anyway, I'll see you guys next time. Bye!